One down.
GG! Hey! Wow! Wow! Welcome, guys! I didn't expect that, though. Man, thank you all. Welcome to the channel, guys. Unbelievable. 13 people is watching me right now. Dude. Thank you so much, guys. Man, this never happened before, you know that? It's not too bad, it's not too good, you know? Yeah, not too bad, not too good. Now, usual hunt showdown, I must say. BD boy, thank you so much for the raid. I really don't know who you are, but thank you. I'm from Europe. I'm from Bulgaria. If you know where it is. Yeah, thank you, man. You love the accent. That's nice of you, man. Yeah, English is not my native. So you already understood that. I'm actually not sponsored, should I say, by Crytek. I just started streaming by myself. How long? Let me check. 772 hours. Not much, maybe. Ooh, you are from Crytek. I don't know what to say, so it's just my first experience with, it's my first experience that someone is chatting with me on live stream. It's nice to see you developers are interacting with streamers, with players. How long? Actually, I was streaming on YouTube. I was streaming on YouTube, but didn't have much chance in there. And yet I am monetized on YouTube, but I wanted to try my luck, let's say, on Twitch. And yeah, that's it. I'm streaming not for long. It's like 2 or 3 months. Wow, really? So, affiliate, you mean in Twitch? I don't know, man. I hope so. Thank you so much for your help, for the courage you are giving me. Thank you again. You really made my day, guys. I hope someone else will make your day in the future. Oh man, these are really nice words. Thank you all. Thank you for the nice words you are saying. Thank you, guys. Thank you. I'm trying my best to be the sheriff of Bayou, as you can see, and with the hat here. And with some glasses. I really appreciate your support, guys. It's un unbelievable, it's like a dream. Yeah, I have it. I have it. Before when I bought this game before 1 or 2 years, I don't remember correctly, I didn't know anything about cowboys, cowboy times guns, revolver, Winfield. But when I started to play this game, it opened my, let's say, how it was a field of view, let's say that. Then I began to watch cowboy movies, began to listen country music. You know, it was a really good experience that Han Showdown gave me. And it's like when you start playing this game, it's like you can't play it enough, you can't have it enough. Yeah, I can't buy any DLCs which are with a real money because it's with our currency in our country, it costs double the money. Wow, nice. You know, on my YouTube channel, I made a video called, I don't remember right now, but I made a video with the Han Showdown trailers. And I posted to, you know, get some views of it, but not much luck. Yeah, currency exchange is rough. Yeah. Really? Man, yeah, I'm on PC. I know, sir, but I don't know if I can accept it, you know. You already have done a lot for me. All right, so let me check one. Let me check. I really like the legendary hunters. So it will be, if you can, of course, a hunter DLC. But who? There are great choices to be made here, so it's really hard to make the right choice. Yeah, maybe Cold-Blooded DLC. Is the one that I like most for now, because I missed the Halloween events character. Yeah. Okay, I can check my whispers. Let me check on the PC because I can't find the whispers on my phone. Well, I'm using my phone to see the chat, which is not so good to do. Oh yeah, and here is the code. Man, you are so cool. Thanks a lot, man. I'm out of words, you know. I can't thank you enough. Oh. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Yeah, this is really the support that no other game developers will give you. It's so hard to have support right now. It is really so hard. And it is really nice to have someone at your back, you know, to give you a hand when you need help. Oh, you already done. You already done a lot for me, guys. You know, I can't accept anything more. It's enough to have you here. It's enough to talk with you for me. You know, it's that for this moment, I didn't even dreamt of. You know. It's a moment that can happen in your life, for once, maybe, and it was for me that something, which is not going to happen ever, but it happened, and that's more than enough. I don't need any donations. I don't. You gave me. You gave me a lot already. Oh, guys. Man, thank you. Thank you a lot. Thank you a lot. I don't know if you guys believe in God, but man, I think I did something good in my life, so God gave me this chance, you know. I think God loves me. And you also, guys. Thank you so much. I love you too, guys. It's nice have you. And yeah, I activated my reptilian skin. Thank you, guys. Thank you a lot. Thank you, sir. I appreciate that. No. We have to be, I believe that these are really hard times, and the earth lacks good people, you know, people who are trying to do good things. You know, at least I can say I am trying to do good stuff, to be good with people. We should have another. Yeah, I will activate it too. Thank you so much. It was like 2 months when I planned this to make this character with the hat. and the sheriff sign, and you know, I didn't have anyone to see my hat, my character, let's say that. So I'm really happy to see that someone likes my hat, my character. Of course I want to play with you guys. It will be great. All right, I will be Sheriff Harden. No problem. Nah, I suck too, you know. Yeah, I have watched your streams on YouTube mostly. I use mostly YouTube than Twitch. You are really good players. Mostly when I suck, I just pick shotguns, you know, they are easy to play for me. Yeah. I've seen, you know, most of the time you are three guys playing. I remember your faces. Yeah. But I don't know with your names. With your names, who is who, you know. Yeah, it's really nice to meet you guys. It's really nice to chat with you. Yeah, I think one of you guys in the background had a deer head or something. And the good looking one. Yeah, we have Discord. And deer head. That's Emery. Alright. I have Discord. I had one, but I'm not active in there. No, I don't have something to do in there, let's say, in that way. And who were the others? I remember, I don't know from where is he, but his accent sounds like he's from Spain or somewhere. Not sure. He has a really dark hair, you know, dark beard, and he has a cool looking room with RGB lightnings, which is looking really, really cool. Brandy has the coolest looking room. Could be there too. And is very cute, like someone from Spain. Yeah, but and the other guy, he has you know, he doesn't have long hair. It's like something, you know, like this, you know, with a little bit brownish look. Maybe. That's Leo then. So I was the Spanish. That's Leonardo, our Brazilian community manager. So I was the same. Yeah, probably, you know. It was like Spanish or Brazilian accent, you know, I can't separate them a lot. All right, I will do that. Yeah. All right. Let me make a screenshot so I remember the names. But if you play together, I think I will remember them better. Link is blocked. Okay, I will, in the meantime, I will get in the Discord. Some sleep was nice. Yeah, of course, man. It was really awesome for me to meet you guys. I can't express myself. Sorry, I'm so sorry. You know, it's like I'm out of words. thank you so much guys. I will never forget this moment. I will never forget this moment. I hope I am looking good. I don't know how I am looking right now. Thank you a lot, man. Maybe I don't deserve it, but you made it so, you know, you made it so that looking good. Thank you. Thank you so much, guys. Okay. I'm joining the Terror Dome. Yeah, I'm here, guys. I think I'm here. Sure, why not? I don't have any Actually, I have some friends, you know, we played like 5 or 6 months ago, but right now I'm going with randoms, so why not? Let's play some games. It will be really cool. Guys, thank you so much for the legendary skins. You guys are awesome. Okay. How I can join voice channel? Here. Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
How is it going? Hey.
Yeah, I remember you right now.
Oh, my voice. Okay. I see. Yeah. No, you're so wholesome. I'm so glad I raided you. I'll stay. Like, it's already like almost midnight, but we're going to play a few games too.
Yeah. It's all midnight here too.
So, Leah, can you add him? Because I have the stream overlay disabled.
What's your Steam name?
Like, I just maybe like write it in chat, so not it's not on.
My name?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we can add you and invite you.
Yeah. I will.
You just send it in a DM to one of us.
I can type in Discord if you want.
Yeah.
Because it's my real name.
Oh.
Let
me add.
So how did you find me, guys? It was really an unexpected surprise.
Well, I was just looking for channels, and I saw your costume. Like, I was looking for channels to raid at the end of my stream, and I saw your cool costume, and then I was
Oh my
cool.
Oh my god. This is so nice.
Now I told everyone to watch you, so.
Thank you so much, man.
No problem.
Thank you
I
so
added
much.
You.
Yeah, I accept it. It's not a custom, it's the lifestyle, he says.
Yeah, tell me when you invite me as well.
I already did.
Ah. Nice.
Oh, I'm 4-star again.
Yeah, I was 3 stars, but...
Oh, nice.
I got some.
So you got better.
Yeah.
I got worse.
So, what do you have? Infield? And
I just pressed these, so I don't have much.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go with shotgun, so we can balance the things a bit.
Sounds good.
I always try to balance the things. I don't know why.
I like shotguns too, to be honest. I just like slugs nowadays, you know, on like the custom ammo. On the shotguns, and I don't have it unlocked yet.
Ah. I didn't prestige since 6 or 7 months.
Oh, but you're prestige 14, wow.
Yeah, because I have to unlock everything again.
Yeah. But I think it's fun. I mean, I like
it. Yeah, of course. It's you guys made great progress, you know.
Thank you.
Great progress. It's there is no game another like Hunt Showdown, that's for sure. Yeah,
like I work on the game, but like I also basically only play this game now. It's like so addictive.
yeah.
Oh yeah, you have 700 hours. That's a lot of time. When did you start playing?
Me?
Yeah.
Need to check on Steam because I forgot.
Just, like, do you remember like the update or like what was?
Yeah, it was 1.3, I think. 1.3 or something.
Oh my god, that's longer than me.
Yeah, it is. I can't recall what was in 1.3 exactly.
Yeah, and one of the best updates. Was a custom ammo, you know?
Oh yeah, that was a big one.
Big one, yeah.
Was that 1.6 or I think?
My favorite was Step Scrap Beak. We call him Step Beak.
Yeah. Scrap Beak is a really hard one.
Yeah. Well, Leo always has sticky bombs to kill him, you know? But you know, like next time we stream, maybe we can play with you and then hopefully we can like get you some viewers.
Wow. This will be nice.
Yeah. Well, you deserve it, man.
Well, thank you a lot, man. I can't thank you enough, believe me.
No problem. And how come you switch to YouTube? Switch from YouTube.
Yeah.
Is it better so far or worse? Because I know a lot of people are switching to YouTube from Twitch.
I can't tell the difference because I have zero followers in Twitch.
Not anymore.
I had, yeah, I forgot.
I think you have like 5 or something now.
Yeah, it's really nice.
Oh. Didn't you write in your title that you play dualies? I thought you're gonna play dual wielding.
It's right here.
Yeah, I played dual wielding, you know, 2 times, but it didn't go well.
Aww.
I hate dual wielding. Everyone says it's so accurate, but I miss every shot.
It's either like the most accurate thing or you miss everything.
I miss everything anyway.
It's true. You know, on the dev stream, I always have to carry these guys. like the deer horn guy, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. I have to carry them.
Deer horn.
So his Twitch name is
Dino Ari.
Dino Art. Horn.
Dino Ari. Ari.
Dino Ari.
His,
yeah.
His name is Ari. Like his actual name is Ari.
Okay.
And he's from America, from the
beach. Yeah, with the deer things, you can guess that.
But I don't think Ari hunted the deer, to be honest.
He is the deer.
Oh yeah, the deer guy.
Yeah.
I can't believe you said, oh, the guy with the deer horns. That's very funny. And do you usually just play solo now, or randoms, or
randoms mostly?
Mm. And how has your experience been? Are they nice or not really?
I can say it's balanced. You know, we had good games, bad ones.
Yeah, but like I mean, the people you play with, are they like usually like helpful and kind, or?
Yes, mostly they are good. Mostly they are good.
Nice. That's good to hear.
They are fine. They are helping.
I can't believe I was already ready to go to sleep, but then I watched your stream. And now I came back to play with you. I have to kill this man, sorry. It's a spiky.
I literally ran away from him for 2 minutes, so I didn't have to kill him.
Well.
Oh, wait, I hate this place, I just realized.
Oh, sorry, guys, I didn't see the crowds.
Oh, we don't care.
We don't care. We play loud.
Yeah.
Oh, I've gone outside.
Oh, I see.
Hit?
Yeah.
Yeah, I hit him. He went back inside.
Yeah.
He was tag. Did you tag him too, Leo?
No.
I mean, we have a shotgun. We could breach in.
Yeah.
He upstairs hit again.
There is a loot box.
He's dead.
Nice.
Oh, wait, there's... Oh.
Where?
I don't know.
He...
Behind us?
Damn.
Oh, God.
Slugs?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna die. Yep.
Damn.
Oh, yeah!
Nice. Nice.
Dead.
Too dead.
Was that from the
Yoink.
House team?
Probably one more, there will be.
Oh.
Yeah. Whoa!
What?
I bled out instantly.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Unlucky.
Yeah.
Well, we got to kill.
Yeah,
well,
nice.
I was ready to switch my overlays on Twitch, but I guess I'm not streaming.
Nice of you guys.
So I wish I could have kept that gun.
So actually, I'm the one who sucks.
I mean, Leah did die.
I thought, yeah.
Okay. You have to play Sheriff Harden. Nyxa, please. They're always bullying
wrong.
Me, by the way.
I mean, is it bullying if it's saying a fact?
I'm getting all the kills all the time. How is that a fact, Leah?
I don't know.
Did I unlock?
I don't know, but in this game, I am always hesitating to buy expensive guns. I don't know
me
why.
Too.
By the way, I think we have the same profile picture on Steve. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys.
Nice.
I'm like, why should I buy something expensive? I'm gonna die already.
Exactly! I'm the same.
Yeah.
That's why you should prestige, you know? I always advocate for prestiging. Because then you can go with cheap weapons again and...
Yeah. I really like the Winfield high velocity ammunition.
Oh, same. It's very good.
Yeah, cheap,
yeah,
cheap,
that's fun.
Cheap weapon, cheap ammunition.
Yeah. But was there another team that killed us, by the way? Like, I feel like there was a team inside the building, right?
Yeah, that was the second team.
Yeah. Oh. I have like half an hour, but then I really have to go to sleep, though.
Okay.
Because I work tomorrow morning.
I mean, we normally play around like 7 if you ever want to play with us.
European time?
Yeah.
7.
Or more, you know, like 6, 7.
It makes here 8. Yeah, yeah, that's exactly the time I'm going live, but... Today it didn't happen.
Oh.
Yeah, it will be nice to play with you guys.
Okay.
Yeah, anytime.
Maybe like tomorrow I will have like a driving license lesson. But I may stream after. But that would be at like 8 o'clock on our time. So that's maybe 9 for you if you want to play with us.
Yeah, sure.
Cool. Let's do it.
The new map is really cool for long-range fightings.
What is your favorite weapon, then? Your favorite, like, big gun, medium, and small?
I really like sparks for long ammunition.
Nice. Same.
Then, for medium, it's probably... Veterli.
Mm-hmm.
There's a trait here. Lightfoot.
And compact ammunition is Winfield.
probably same for me, honestly. Sorry, we are like very loud. I should shoot everything usually. I hope it's not. I mean, we can sneak too if that's what you prefer. I'm just very lazy.
No. Just play your way of play style.
Okay. I think there's a team at Heritage Pork.
I'm happy if we have some cool gunfights, even though we don't win the fights.
Yeah.
I'm happy with that.
It's the same. I love gunfights. It's just like,
yeah, but sometimes it's a bit bad because you get headshotted instantly.
Yeah.
Like the last time happened to me with the slug ammunition.
Yeah. We're going back to the same place right now.
No, I don't want to go back.
You know what, guys? I noticed that on the previous match, if you die, let's say here, Stanley Cole Company, on the next match, you spawn near it.
That's just random, but yeah.
I
know. It does happen.
Yeah, it does really happens a lot to me. I don't know why.
Yeah.
Oh, it's here?
Oh,
I have a sticky.
Okay, then we can do it. Oh. It's also white.
There's two hives here in the same place.
Kill them.
They're dead. Oops, I missed.
Can I get the last kill here?
Last you can hit. Try.
Yeah, sure.
That's so I can unlock. Okay, do we stay or do we go for the other?
I mean, I have a shotgun, so I would rather hold here.
It's you. Sorry. It's your call.
I don't mind.
Me too. I rather prefer to go for the next one, but
I would too, to be
yeah,
honest.
Yeah, that's
okay. But actually, since they banishing it, maybe we should stay.
I mean, it's kind of close.
Yeah.
But the thing is, they will extract next to us if we stay, I think.
Alright, let's go then.
Smokey, what are you doing? Sorry, my cat. Okay,
do you have any pets?
No, actually no.
Oh.
You know, it's kind of complicated, you know, I'm working in a different city and I'm living in a different city.
Oh.
So I don't have any pets around.
Do you work every day and then stream?
Yeah.
Oh.
I work 5 times in a week. Monday to Friday.
Well, then you're pretty dedicated to streaming.
Yeah.
Because that's very hard to do, I think.
Yeah, I really like, you know, to play games.
Mm-hmm.
Have fun.
Are they going to leave the boss lair? No, they're fighting.
Oh, they're coming.
Are they?
No, we are.
Oh.
I mean, they have to come our way, you know, basically.
Yeah. Let's camp at extract behind a rock.
Please, no.
I'll do it.
Oh, they are moving, actually, at least.
Oh my god, that ground scared me. I thought it was a person.
I see them. They're running there.
Okay.
Behind that house.
I need to push a bit closer because I have a shotgun.
I have infill. So same.
Okay.
Ouch. That was really far.
Oh, they're like right in...
Nitro.
They're like here. Yeah.
In front of us.
Yeah, red shirt. Be careful, you don't go too close. They have a nitro.
I have a Romero. Oh, okay. It's a Cardwell rival, not a nitro.
I think one hasn't.
Oh.
Yep. At least it sounded like that. Oh, dodge. Dual is, I'm dead.
Yeah, me too. Dual wielding.
Yeah, same. If I see one, I know I die.
Yeah.
Like, by the time you shoot once, they kind of shoot like 5 times.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Wait, did he have dual dodge or was it Bornheim or what was it?
No, dual dodge.
Oh my god.
Very close range.
Yeah.
It's unbeatable.
Yeah, it really is. My hunter comes with dual easy. Okay.
I'm gonna use the new DLC character.
good choice. Leo, did you figure out what happened to your gas today?
Well, I haven't left my room since, so...
Oh my god.
I don't know.
That sounds dangerous.
I think it's fine.
I don't want to play Duel Leagues, actually. Change my mind.
I don't know why, but there is something in me which is like, it says, I have to go cheap.
Yeah, that's what I do every time.
I don't know. I can't even pick 4 consumables at once.
Oh.
Damn it. So hard.
Oh, I have choke bombs unlocked. Oh, I couldn't put it in time. And do you have a Twitter or something where you post or like the stream?
No, I recently made a Facebook page.
Oh. You should probably make a Twitter, I would recommend.
Yeah, it's, probably.
Because like a lot of the hunt community is there.
Oh, right. I will.
I mean, Facebook is a bit harder to... Like, because then you have to follow pages and stuff, you know? But like on Twitter, you can just like talk to anyone like very easily, you know?
Alright, I didn't know that. I haven't used Twitter a lot.
Oh yeah, it's very easy. Like, because you don't have to follow like a page or something. You can just like talk to any person because you can just tag them or like write under comments without like knowing them or anything. So it's much easier to like interact with people, I think.
Yeah, I should definitely try that.
Yeah, and it's good for like streaming, I think. Leah will follow you on Twitter, right, Leah?
Yeah.
I'll follow you too.
Thank you, guys.
No problem.
Is the game broken? What?
No, we're just waiting for players, but it's not showing the text.
I need to hurry up.
It shows now.
Yeah. So, Leah is the music maker in the game?
No. I didn't work on Huddle or anything. No, I work with Kaz.
She just streams Hunt.
Sometimes.
Alright.
Oh my god. You were not wrong, we died around here and now we spawned here.
Yeah, see?
Yeah! We just have to win a fight and then I can go to bed happily.
Yeah, good luck.
Look. Too bad I don't have any guns on, though.
Why, you don't prestige?
No, I enjoy it. I'm almost fancy. I'm gonna be fancy next week, I think.
Next week?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Level 20 yeah. Next week? Or prestige 20? Oh!
Wow, the hive needs 3 headshots from this range.
Oh wait, where are we going? Mamba or church?
We were sticking?
Yeah, no. No, I don't.
Yeah, okay, no.
Well, yeah, no.
I wasn't sure.
She usually has one.
Yeah, I forgot. Well,
let me try to use a consumer bug and go to the toolbox. Can't bother, that will make me bleed.
Yeah.
Hey, my. Oh. Okay. My health was like stuck at not full health, weirdly.
Did you get a sticky?
Yeah, I don't know yet. Oh no, I got a hive boom.
I got a stamina shot.
But we are also going to the wrong boss, I think.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
We should probably meet some guys soon.
Yeah. What is this? I've never seen this before. Oh, it's like a railway thing, I think. I don't know.
I do not know.
Like, what is this?
Maybe it's for drying the fish or something.
Oh, maybe.
Oh, yeah, we're in a fishery. Like a
yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You're clever.
Ah, not much.
Oh, same. Don't worry about it. I'm dumb. I have like 2 brain cells.
That's in prison. I guess you don't want to go there.
I'm not going prison. Not without a shotgun.
I believe that everyone has his dumb moments and smart moments. So.
Oh no, Leo only has dumb moments.
I didn't have smart moments.
Oh, I get shot at.
Yeah.
Where?
At southeast.
Yeah, they are wall banging and all.
Uh-oh. From church.
It was 135, but I only have a shotgun and a Caldwell pistol, so.
Sounds like a you problem. I have a Winnie. No, do I? Yeah, I do.
Be careful, I think they were pretty good.
Oh god.
Yeah, you guys are pretty good. So that we get pretty good, guys. Otherwise, I was getting only bad ones.
Oh, up there.
Like me.
Oh no, I can't fight that. He's on my ping up the second floor on the staircase.
Is that inside a building?
No, on my ping. Like, literally on it.
I'm flanking.
I'll have to, too.
Okay. They're behind a rock. Yeah.
It's a bit too.
They have long ammo.
They are far.
Yeah, they have Berthier.
Yeah.
Did you get killed by a Berthier too?
Yep.
Oh. He's there. Right, it's a headsman hunter. I don't know how I can push this from here.
I don't think you can. Careful where I died. There's someone peeking a rock. Just behind my body. Yeah, you see him.
I saw one there.
I think it's like 3 headsmen. Yeah, he's running inside. He ran in here.
That guy has a Berthier.
They all have, I think.
Yeah.
And they're also pretty good, suddenly.
Yeah.
Someone is this side.
Oh, I can't see him.
Probably we shouldn't have to fight in this place.
I mean, the problem is that Leah is dead.
I don't care. You can leave me dead. Just find them first.
I don't know where he is.
They are trying to flank us, probably.
He was still shooting at me from somewhere here. I don't know where. Can we go for a res, maybe?
I think that we can because there is a guy this side.
Yeah, there was a guy staring at me.
Yeah, watching the body.
The guy staring at you is not here anymore. I think I can res. If you keep watching, then I can try to res.
Good luck.
I'm just gonna walk here to see if they shoot. Please. Don't wanna die. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, they went back inside, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, probably.
Inside the compound?
Yeah, I think so.
Huh.
I see, just... I heard here, this way. Heard melee.
Outside or inside?
Outside, far.
Oh, yeah. That was them,
yeah,
right?
They are here.
Okay.
Yeah, that's them.
Yep.
Oh, that's a different team, actually, I think.
Oh, I'm so unlucky. Yeah, okay.
I just can't hit with this conversion pistol. It's so slow. Okay, dad. One done.
I'm gonna rest.
Yeah, she has a Winnie, so she can't really do much.
Oh, I got grenaded. My. You oh can God. Rest me. It was a frag from 30 meters, so. And I killed one, so I think you can rest me. Oh, you're dead.
Oh! What is going on?
A lot of frags.
Damn it.
We're throwing one more. Are you kidding me? What is this?
He's pushing.
Oh, you left, yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
You
killed
him.
Oh, you
yeah.
Tricked him. Yeah. Nice.
Damn it.
How many frags did they have? What?
At least three.
Oh.
He threw from really far. That killed me.
Yeah.
It was 30 meters. It's like pitcher. Right. I killed one. But like, my shotgun is so useless when everyone is long range.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, I think I have to play one more, but then I have to sleep.
Okay.
Yeah, me too. My head hurts.
Last one then.
Yeah.
Oh, do you not have a hunter right now?
I'm gonna go with the shotgun this time.
Yeah.
It was a good fight still, I think.
Yeah,
this have
we
a
can
lot of
say
bomb.
That. I hope that the last one will be the best one.
Yeah, I mean, I think it was a fun one. Like, we died, but it was like an interesting fight.
This game is a lot better when you have a team to talk with, to communicate with.
And yeah, it helps.
It's for, yeah. Share it's more
your,
fun.
Yeah, sharing your tactics, doing stuff together.
Yeah.
So, did you even think to have more players in the map?
Well, it's not really possible because like all the AI and the players on the server are like very demanding for the server itself to like have everything in there. But we may think of adding one more person as like a wildcard player, but it's like nothing definite yet because it's very demanding. Yeah. Because there's so many AI on the map and the boss and everything, and plus the players is like harder. Like if we had no AI, we could have like way more players, but
yeah.
Yeah. But I mean, I feel like it kind of is balanced, like with Valve. Like there's always gunfights and...
Yep.
Yeah.
Maybe, maybe in the future, you know, when you guys have better servers.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, I don't know if how, like, I don't know, like, from a technical side, because obviously I'm like coding or like how possible it is, but maybe like.
Yeah, me too. I don't understand anything.
Yeah, I don't know, like, what that exactly means that is demanding on the server. I just know that that's what they say.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I.
Oh, it's Copper Lake.
I saw so many people complaining about the servers, so that they are having lags.
Yeah. Do you have lags or?
No, not now. But I remember when I had lots of lags. I don't know why. Oh. Now it's nice.
Okay. Oh, spiky. Leave me alone.
Those are people at the boss. They're fighting Step Peak.
Okay.
No, I lied, it's White. I just he's just angry.
Why is he angry?
I don't know.
Is it Red?
No, it's White.
Was that you?
Yeah.
But that didn't deal too much damage.
No, it was a dynamite, not a...
Oh, a dynamite sticky?
No.
It's his thing to be angry, you know?
Yeah, maybe
he's
some of us...
always here. Angry.
Oh, her.
Oh my god, he just threw that at my face.
At least it doesn't one-shot you like the real one.
That was terrifying. I was looking for a hammer, and then I realized.
Yeah.
There is nothing.
We don't have anything. Oops.
There's concertina everywhere.
Why don't you shoot him when
he's yeah.
frenzied, he throws it.
It's coming.
He's dead. The scupper game, so we're gonna win.
Yeah.
You sound so convinced.
I was already thinking of going to the next boss in a minute. I'm just really tired, actually.
Yeah, and Hunt Showdown is a lot more harder when you feel sleepy and tired.
Yeah, like you have to pay so much attention to every little noise and...
Yeah.
You were playing with a hat on earlier and complained you couldn't hear anything.
Like, look, when I was
you had to concentrate.
Oh, it's...
Man, when I started this stream, I actually did put my headphones, you know, left side to the right side.
No.
And right side to the left side. And I was like, okay, the ground is on the left. Why I'm hearing that is like from the right side.
Yeah, we did that before. It's weird.
Yeah, it took me like 10 minutes to realize.
Well, we also had it backwards. Like, we had it the left to the right and the front to the back. So it was like, everything was completely wrong direction.
Yeah.
At least, like you have, like, earphones, so at least yours is just left and right.
Yep. Actually, I have 7.1s, but it doesn't fit my head.
Oh.
So I'm going with the standard stereo one.
Yeah, I mean, stereo is good in hand. Yeah. But like the headset is, I don't know, it's like, sounds a bit more full than a...
Yeah.
Earphone. At least we are far from extraction.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like, the game says, guys, you can't win this time. Tomorrow.
You see someone?
No.
Yeah, why is this green?
I see grunts.
Moldy.
I don't have any ammo. Oh my gosh, sorry. I'm like so tired. Yeah, I also worked all day and then streamed and yeah. Oh, we got the bounty.
You guys won the bounties.
Yeah, I can pick one if you want because I'm with shotgun.
Yeah.
You know, the one without the bounty can flank them.
True. I'm gonna scan quickly. Like, no one is around.
Are we going to church or?
Yeah, of course. It's on the way to catfish anyway.
True.
We don't
have magpie. I got a stamina shot from the boss. Good trait, new trait.
I feel like whenever I have the shotgun, game makes the it turns like I have to play outside, you know.
Yeah.
In the compound. But when I have the rifle, and I have to play inside.
Yeah, every time.
Like the last game, I had the shotgun, and everyone was just long range.
Yeah.
Please don't kill me. Oh, I think they are fighting.
Do you want me to check?
Oh, they are still far, I think.
Oh, the bounty team died though.
What?
Someone else took the bounty from them.
Oh, do you know? Oh, yeah.
John Cena.
That's a good name.
Yeah, probably Chinese John Cena.
Yeah.
I have a chaos bomb.
Dog, no. Oh my god, the dog ducked my shot. There's so many hives here.
Oh, there's more dogs.
Okay, where are they going?
That's at a church.
Oh, explosion. So they are still fighting.
Yeah. But one team
That was a trap. He walked into a trap that exploded. Yeah. He died, I think.
So this might be the last team?
Yeah, I think one died from that team now.
Yeah, two died because they took the bounty from them.
Okay, only two alive.
Yeah.
No, the other died from that team is what I'm saying.
He walked into a trap. Oh, you have Dark Sight? Oh, yeah.
No, like I saw the trap and there's only two, so he did walk into a trap. But they're gonna arrest him probably, and it's like, oh, we can't cross here. This is annoying. The game really doesn't want us to win.
Nope.
Finally, you could push a team because they died and then water devil. Okay, yeah, they are sitting in the main building, be careful.
I'm just gonna send it and hope for the best.
They're not in the tower, I think.
I'm skeptical. They might be.
I saw three guys inside.
They're all inside the main building, right?
Yeah.
Can we push underneath and inside, or is that not a thing? I'm throwing a chaos bomb outside. This is my chaos. Nobody freak out.
It's actually this guy.
Oh, what the? It's like constantly. Oh, look at
this
thing.
They're close to this window.
Okay. I'm throwing something.
Oh, yeah, they threw something.
I don't know why I'm pushing with a Winnie.
It's not that bad. They're still there, that's a good...
Inside still?
Yeah, in this part.
Oh.
I think they are sitting here with a shotgun. Is that a decoy?
Yeah, that was a decoy. Oh, they went to the other side.
Like, I don't have long ammo.
They're above.
A ball? Yeah.
Not where I want it.
Yeah, I think they are inside with shotguns, to be honest.
Yeah. You guys sound so similar, actually.
What?
Now you're in the same game, you sound like the same.
What do you mean?
Like your accents.
Wow.
I'm like running inside. I don't know why.
Oh, where
can
are you?
Can we just full send in?
Oh, I thought I ran inside, but I ran underneath. I got lost.
Oh, like, I know if I go in there, they're just gonna shoot me instantly. But at the same time, I don't really want to wait outside, you know?
I'll run in with a Winnie, because I'm the most useless. And we'll find out.
Oh my! That's a good time to go in, to be honest.
There are above three of them.
If you all go down, we cannot
die.
There's
the strength as well.
There is a. This is a decoy.
Oh god, they're right in front. All of them. Oh my god.
At least it's not shotguns.
That was scary. True.
Bees?
Yeah.
How did the bees attack me, bro?
They were kale?
I got bees nuts.
Oh my god. Bees
and I'm choked. I have nuts and bees, I mean.
Yep. One's hit.
Wait, I'm poisoned. I can't see anything. I'm choked and poisoned.
Sounds fun. One's back there.
Nice.
I got one.
Can I have a push?
So there's one on the stairs. One's back there.
Okay, you can scan.
I can't, I'm choked, I can't aim right now.
Oh, what was that?
Yeah, I had someone on the stairs.
I'm reloading.
Oh my god, I'm still choking. Please, Grytek.
No! Damn it!
Oh god. Oh no.
You got this. Just stop running, they're gonna res if you run. Remember. He's in the choke right now. Yeah, he's resing in the choke. He can't aim right now, you know?
Neither can I. Okay.
Yeah. My shotgun.
That was the other guy. Did they take your shotgun?
Because
they didn't have one.
Yeah.
Oh, how lucky. Well, it was fun.
Yep.
Yeah, that was fun.
But I'm gonna go to sleep.
Yeah, sorry, me too.
I'm very tired. But if you want to play tomorrow, just let us know. Because we'll be, maybe later.
Yeah,
I have the driving license, but yeah.
Tomorrow? Probably.
Yeah, I mean, we are on the server, so we can just talk on the Discord.
Yeah. I will text you from the Discord.
Okay. Have a good night.
See you later.
Bye-bye. You too, guys.
Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you for everything.
Oh, no problem. Oh. Thank you.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Guys, that was a unbelievable experience. It was really cool. These guys are really cool. So I'm gonna end the stream right now. Gonna get some sleep. It was my best stream so far. With all the raid and playing with the Crytek developers. It was great. Really. So thanks for watching, guys. and Crytek developers, thank you for everything. For everything you have done for me. So, good night, guys. Take care of yourself. I hope to see you again on the next streams.